Hi, it's Sunday afternoon, and some of the Pure Radiance team and myself have been upstairs on the cancer floor with our candy cart, offering candy and snacks for the patients and their family to just give a treat, making them feel comfortable during their situation. And it's another way that, besides doing bingo night and giving out toys to the kids and playing bingo, that we have an opportunity to give back to those who are in need. So enjoy the video and hope you'll be a part of it with us.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Touch this. Can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my.
Hi, I'm Carol Truman from Reno, Nevada, visiting Tulsa, Oklahoma, and getting to experience the Pure Radiance candy cart at St. Francis Hospital, visiting the pediatric cancer floor. What a blessing it's been. I want to thank Margie for including me in the team, Pure Radiance team, and as part of her extended family. Thank you.
What's the funky lyrics? Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that, now you know you want to dance.
Hi, I'm Leanne Alvaro, and I'm with the Pure Radiance team, and I'm here today at Children's St. Francis Hospital, and we had such a great time, and it was very heartwarming, and I don't think I've ever experienced something like this in the past, and I can't wait to actually get to come back and do this again with our Pure Radiance.
Hold on, bump a little bit and let the noise go on like that. Hold on a minute, just go bump on back.
Hi, I'm Marilyn. I'm a representative for Pure Radiance, and I got to be part of the candy cart at the Cancer Treatment Center at St. Francis, and what a blessing being able to give back and just make those children smile. You know, they're in these rooms, and just being able to just walk in those rooms and make them smile somehow and give back. That's what Pure Radiance does. It just gives back and tries to help people on whatever journey they're on. And these kids are really on a journey. And to do something to make them smile, that's what it's all about. And I just thank Margie and Pure Radiance for the journey I'm on and for a chance to be able to give back in every area. Charity, with these kids, it was just an amazing experience, and I'm glad to be part of it. And you should really look into being part of that charity or any charity. And I just thank Margie for the chance to be able to do that in Pure Radiance.
Yo, I told you can't touch this. Why you standing there, man?
I love it that Pure Radiance is always doing things in the memory of my cousin Pierce.
Yo, sound the bell, school is in, sucker. Can't touch this. Give me a song.
Hi, I'm Kaylee Truman, and my favorite part about being a part of the Pure Radiance team is not only does it take care of our bodies from a physical standpoint, but it also gives back and helps take care of people's mental and emotional states, which is so important, and it makes a big difference in kids' lives. Like we got to do today, playing bingo and bringing a little bit of maybe of a pet to their step for during their treatment, and maybe they'll get to go home sooner.
Rhythm, making them sweat, that's what I'm giving them now. They know, you're talking about the hammer, you're talking about a show.
Hey, Jennifer Kern here from Plaquemine, Louisiana. I was honored that I was actually in Tulsa when they were coming to play bingo with the children at St. Francis. In the Children's Cancer Center. We just got done, and oh, it's so heartwarming. Those kids were wonderful, and they have such high spirits and great personalities, and what a blessing it is to be a part of this Pure Radiance journey with Margie and all my fellow teammates, that we're just really making an impact on the community, and I'm so blessed to be part of it. Thank you.
And tight, singles are sweating so fast, them a whiteboard tape. To learn what's it gonna take in the 90s.
I'm Destiny.
And I'm Sarah.
And we were here at the Children's Hospital at St. Francis.
And we delivered toys to kids that couldn't come out of the room or just play bingos and couldn't experience everyday activities like we can. And we're here with the Pure Radiance team.
And it was fun. It was
we really
good.
Enjoyed it.
Yeah, it was good.
Charts, legit. Either work hard or you might as well quit. That's word because you know.
Hi, I'm Debbie. This is my daughter, Missy. We're here with the Pure Radiance team in Tulsa. at the Children's Hospital. And today we came and played bingo with the little children, and it was really fun. It was cool to see their smiles on their face, get them out of the room, get them engaged. Being part of Pure Radiance is really important to us and for our health and different reasons. But being part of the Pierce Phillips Foundation and being involved and able to do something like this means so much more. So come join us.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down. Hammer time. Go with the flow. It is said if you can't rule the list, then you probably are dead. So wave your hands in the air. Bust a few moves. Run your fingers through your hair. This is it. For a winner. Dance to this, and you're gonna get better. The move. Slide your rump. Just for a minute. Let's all do the bump. Bump, bump, bump. Yeah. You can't touch this. Look, man. You can't touch this. You better get hyped, boy, because you know you can't touch this. Ring the bell. School's back in. Break it down. Stop. Have a time. Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.